sometimes I feel a bit uncomfortable when people call me master, because I'm not. But I do understand something very simple that most people don't. Being different is very difficult because you are doing something against the flow. So you've got to be strong and brave and think independently. Otherwise, no matter how good you do your work, you're still stuck in other people's mind. In fact, no matter what you've learned before, was only other people's thoughts, nothing else. But they were brave enough to work it out. What about you?
Hairdressing 其實是分三樣嘢嘅，第一個類別咧就係、是、我哋呢啲揸教剪，我哋呢一種咧其實好似係一個 surgeon 咁樣，即係開刀係嘛，整形。咁 colorist 咧就係、是比較似、一個 makeup artist， 將一啲色彩擺落去原本已經有嘅 structure， 原本已經有嘅嘢上高，利用一啲色彩令到佢更加靚啊！呢個係 makeup artist， colorist 就好似 makeup artist 咁。咁第三種咧就係、是、專門梳結婚啊、晚裝啊、styling 啊嗰啲咧，其實就好似係一啲 dresser 咁樣，
yeah。
即係 dresser 係幫你 dress up， 但係嗰個咧係一次性嘅。其實我哋唔夠時間將呢三樣嘢都做得好精湛，冇可能。咁變咗你就要去選擇。你向哪方面發展、我們東方人呢都是以黑色頭髮或者深色頭髮為主、做顏色呢是會漂亮一點、但是 it's not a must、
yeah，
不是必需品來的、這個不在我們的傳統裡面，我們的傳統其實是不用顏色的、我們的傳統呢就是、需要一個漂亮的髮型，因為我們對於形狀的配合是最注重的、 我哋十個有十一個都係話我哋嘅面型係最緊要，因為我哋好 concern 我哋嘅形狀啊，係咪？顏色只不過係一啲錦上添花嘅。啊，對於東方人嚟講。
Oh, you didn't go to the one next door?
No.
You like Coco, huh?
Yeah.
Good. Emily, what do you want today?
Okay, I'm going shopping.
Do you mind if I film it?
Yeah, of course. Okay.
You want to go short again? I get Eric to give you a hair wash, all right?
而家個時代變咗，所以啲人普遍佢嗰個 perception 唔同咗 ，appreciate 嘅嘢唔同咗，但係佢哋唔識得解釋出嚟，依然都仲係同你講緊最緊要我個面型啦。但係其實而家佢哋嗰個真正嘅需要咧複雜咗好多。